Hi friend, welcome to Binary Tech YouTube channel. Today I will talk about top 5 hacking software used by hackers and security professionals. Subscribe our channel for update hacking and technical news. So let's go, let's go. THT Hydra. Do you want to brute force a remote authentication service? Then you better choose THT Hydra. It is fast, reliable and customizable hacking software able to crack more than 30 protocols. When you fire up Hydra, you just need to provide username or username list from TXT plus password list and IP address and service. 4. Kali Linux. Kali Linux is the new generation of the industry-leading backtrack Linux penetration testing and security auditing Linux distribution. Kali Linux is a complete rebuild of backtrack from the ground up, adhering completely to Debian development standards. Kali Linux was released on the 13th of March, 2013 as a complete, top-to-bottom rebuild of backtrack Linux, adhering completely to Debian development standards. Kali comes with following features. More than 600 hacking and security softwares. Absolutely free. Open source. Compliance to FHS, file system hierarchy standard. Wide range Wi-Fi device support. Customization. ARM support. 3. Cain and Abel. Cain and Abel, as a free hacking and password recovery software with multiple functionalities and possibly our favorite software for initiating man-in-the-middle, MITM, attacks. It permits simple recovery of most types of passwords by sniffing the network, cracking encrypted passwords via dictionary attack, brute force and crypto attacks, VoIP recording, weak wireless network keys, revealing cached passwords and analyzing routing protocols, ARP poisoning and MIM. Cain and Abel is not exploiting any vulnerabilities or bugs, but it's simply using weaknesses in core TCP/IP protocols. It is very simple to use and manage. 2. Nessus. Nessus is the most popular vulnerability scanners used in many advanced corporate environments and also by individual pentesters. Nessus updates its plugins next day of the discovery of new vulnerability. We have tested it on Logjam, and Tenable, company behind Nessus, updated their vulnerability scanner with the ability to discover Logjam in 15-20 hours. Key features include remote and local, authenticated, security checks, a client, server architecture with a web-based interface, and an embedded scripting language for writing your own plugins or understanding the existing ones. Tenable has more than 70,000 plugins, which gives Nessus the ability to interface with basically any networked device. In addition, Nessus can be easily integrated with most major patch management systems, which gives administrators the ability to verify that updates are installing as they should be. Nessus can also be deployed with endpoint agents, which allow vulnerability scanning to occur offline and scan results can be collected after. 1. Metasploit. Metasploit is probably the best platform for developing and executing exploits. The main advantage of using Metasploit is its architecture, which allows exploitation using no-op generators, payloads and encoders. This penetration software kit comes with hundreds of exploits and dozens of modules updated on weekly basis. And in case if there are no native exploits available at the moment of discovery of new vulnerabilities, you can always write your own or search web for them. 2. That's all, thanks for watching. Like, comment and share this video.